here at Van Loan Preserve, right down into the heart of Bedford, New Hampshire. We're standing right next to Riddle Brook as well, that runs through part of this property and flows down from Benedictine Park, just across the way. There are two ways that you can access the Van Loan Preserve. You can hit the trailhead that's right across from Benedictine Park off of Wallace Road, or you can try to find the trailhead that's not clearly marked at all, except for a sign across the road off of North Amherst Road. Either way, it still gets you to this beautiful, just under 70 acres of conservation land. The trails, there are a few of them, probably about four, with a new one that was started up in 2016 as a homage, if you will, to the Van Loan family. We'd like to talk to you a little bit more about what you're going to see here today. From beaver ponds, beavers themselves, bog bridges, lots of help from our Eagle Scouts in town, our community members, and the Land Trust, not the least of which, who are responsible stewards of the Van Loan Preserve itself. Trail maintenance, stewardship, monitoring, making sure we preserve this beautiful natural habitat for all of us to enjoy. A little bit of history about the Van Loan Preserve. The Van Loan family donated about 70 acres of conservation easement to the Bedford Land Trust in 2000. Working with the Appalachian Mountain Club, the trails were created, took about 7 years, to its final opening in May of 2007. Over time, we've added a couple of trails, which you'll see is Gene's View, we'll go over that. And then in about 2011, the Van Loan family very generously donated the property itself to the Bedford town. Please definitely come out and check out Van Loan. This is a gorgeous piece of property. You can snowshoe, cross-country ski, definitely hike, take a stop at a number of the benches that we have around here, take a rest, but it's definitely a good hiking spot for here in Bedford. Come out in the winter, come out in the spring, come out in the summer and check out the really nice flowing Riddle Brook that we have behind us. Whatever you do, get out and check out Van Loan Preserve. In November of 2016, the Bedford Land Trust constructed a new trail right here at Van Loan Preserve in celebration of Eugene Van Loan III and in memory of the Van Loan legacy that is left behind for conservation right here in Bedford. This 1/10 of a mile trail right off of the Anna and Pick Loop is a great little jaunt to this beautiful open wildlife and wetland area. When you are out here at Van Loan Preserve, definitely make sure you take a jaunt out. Definitely a must-see.